your favorite Canadian that everybody should know, Della Hayes.
If you don't agree with me, bite me!
That's Warden Shop to you. Bowles!
Yo, Frankie! How's the wife and kids? You miss me?
Shut it, clown! A lot of people here really want to talk to you.
Really? I don't mind walking. Not so tight, boys. You'll crease the suit.
Get that filthy degenerate out of here.
Warden, something's not right. I'm going with him.
Yes, sir. He's waiting for you down at patient handle. He got here just before you did.
Sharpie loves his cabinets. Hey, Sharpie, you getting my good side? Ah, but heck, they're all good, aren't they?
I want him secure. I'm not going this time.
Look at all this new security.
is the guy supposed to break out of here?
New patient in the intensive treatment lobby. All non-essential staff to vacate the area.
As always, nice to return to my sweet little hacienda. Tell me, batarangs, bat claws, bat smacks.
Scan is green on Joker.
Open the gate. Get him out of there.
I want weapons on him at all times. Not let him out of your sight.
There'll be time enough for you later, Cash. Speaking of time, tick-tock, tick-tock. Is that a crocodile I hear? What's up, Doc? Pencil me in for tomorrow at 4. We've got a lot of catching up to do.
Keep behind me.
Hello, new patient. This is Quincy Sharp, Warden of Arkansas.
Ooh, it's my favorite show. I'm Warden Idiot. You'll never escape.
Evaluation and Rehabilitation Center for the criminally insane.
Go.
Go, 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 go
condition. Looks like he suffered minor lacerations, probably in the last 2 hours. There seems to be...
Need to take my temperature? I'd be happy to drop my pants.
He's all yours. Get him out of here.
He's good. Get the door open.
Alert in intensive treatment. Category 9 patient in transit. Pacification system active. Shoot to kill permissions granted.
You heard the lady. We got another psycho on the way.
Can you smell the excitement in the air? No? Must have been one of the guards then.
Croc, old boy! Is that you? Get ready. Keep your weapons trained on it at all times. What's it doing?
I've got your scent, Batman. I will hunt you down.
Go. Get that animal under control!
A toy collar won't stop me from killing you, Batman. I'll rip you apart. Eat your bones.
That reminds me. I really need to get me some new shoes.
Okay, move up. Hold tight.
How come they let Batman pass security?
Whee! Great night for a party.
Not where you're going.
Night is young, Bats. I still have a trick or two up my sleeve. I mean,
Don't you think it's a little bit funny how a fire at Blackgate caused hundreds of my crew to be moved here?
I thought I told you to stay quiet.
Oh, Frankie, you really should learn to keep that fat mouth of yours shut. It'll get you into trouble.
Tell me something. You've never let me catch you this easily. What are you really after?
Well, nothing much. Hundreds dying in pain and fear. All their meaningless lives brought to a horrifying conclusion. All thanks to you and a book of matches. Was that the answer you wanted?
All patients should avoid contact with prisoners from Blackgate Prison Facility. Their presence in our
institution. What's he doing? Stay where you are. Get a flashlight. Get a light on him.
Our presence in our institution is temporary.
What? Don't you trust me?
Dangerous and must not be approached.
Our guest has arrived.
Killed three of my crew when you busted out of here.
Only three? I'll be sure to try harder next time. What say we aim for 100?
Long night, Jim.
Joker invades City Hall and holds the mayor hostage. Leaving it to me to juggle SWAT teams, the media, and you. Yeah, it's been a hell of a night.
Hopefully the last one we'll ever have with him.
Yeah, right.
Hold it there. Sorry, Batman. Arkham staff only.
I assure you, if anyone's qualified, it's...
Listen, I appreciate the assistance, but he'll unsettle the more violent inmates.
I think he's talking about you, Bats. Don't be a stranger. You're always welcome here. Gotta say, it's good to be back.
You okay? He surrendered almost without a fight. I don't like it.
At least he's back where he belongs.
Oh.
Get up! Now!
Joker's loose. Alert the warden.
The joke's on you. Ta-da! Honey, I'm home.
Come on in.
Welcome to the madhouse, Batman. I set a trap and you sprang it gloriously. Now let's get this party started.
Ladies and maniacs, I apologize for this interruption to your regular entertainment. Up to 30 seconds ago, I'd schedule everyone in the room to the most cartoons. But then, well, you know how I do love a captive audience.
Joker!
I'm just warming you up, Bats. Fresh! From Blackgate Correctional Facility, with a combined sentence of 752 years. Ding, 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 it's round two. All right, gotta run. I got places to go, people to stay.
Control of the security gates.
I'll find a way out.
Gordon, try and contact the warden. Let him know what's happened. I'll be back.
Don't make promises you can't keep, Bats. I'm in control of the asylum. You're not going anywhere I don't want you to. Understand?
If you think I'll let you run...
Always with the heroes!
I'm getting bored of watching you. Why don't you just come find me?
You know it's a trap.
Of course it is.
Warning. Security breach in level B1.
Oracle, can you hear me?
Loud and clear. What's up?
Joker's escaped custody. He's running free in Arkham.
Do you need anything? Is my dad still there?
Commissioner Gordon is safe. Warning. Joker's not far ahead. Stay in contact.
Warning. Security breach in level B2. Warning. Security breach in level B8. Warning. Security breach in level B1.
What happened?
Joker happened. You're lucky to be alive.
We must have gone this way. Door's jammed. I'll try and get it open.
We need help and pacification. I repeat, we need backup and pacification. Can anyone hear this?
Can you hear me? I'm with Batman. Hello?
Where are they?
Back down there. Do you need help?
No. I work better alone.
Zaz is free! Oh God, he's got Mike!
Franklin, can you hear me? If you can, help's on the way.
He's got Mike. He's strapped in the chair. Zaz has totally lost it.
Wait here.
You can't. He'll kill Mike if he sees anyone trying to get close.
He won't see me.
I see anything that looks even a little bit like a bat, and this guard dies. Do you hear me?
Look at the pig.
Zaz is down, but not for long. Got to get close and take him out.
Someone, put this animal back in his cell.
Can you hear me? Is this thing on? Oh, hiya, B-Man. Harley Quinn here. How do you like my new uniform? Pretty hot, huh? I got something to show you. One second, B-Man. Sharpie's never been happier. In case you ain't figured it out, today is the Joker's big homecoming, and you're the guest of honor.
You have one chance to surrender, Quinn.
Tempting, Bats, but no dice. Now the inmates are running the asylum. Well, technically, the Joker's goons shipped him from Blackgate, but you get the idea. Bye-bye for now.
Batman, you picking this up?
Oracle, I'm here.
Arkham Asylum just vanished off the network.
He's in control of the security system. He's probably isolated it from the grid.
That's not all he's done. All police feeds are reporting he's placed bombs all over Gotham. Says he'll detonate them if anyone sets foot on Arkham Island. It's being suppressed at the moment, but the story will break any time now.
He's lying. It's just a diversion to keep people away.
How do you know?
I know him.
The room's locked down. I can't open the gate. We're trapped in here.
Try the radio. Control should be able to shut down the gate.
Harley thinks she has me trapped in this chamber. She never was very bright.
What took you so long?
Oh!
I will find you.
Who are you counting on it? Just not yet. He's a big one for free. Knock me off.
I dare you.
End this. Pull the plug. Stop me once and for all. Oh, you're getting too predictable, Vance. Well, I'd love to stay in chat, but I have a party to organize. I've got guests flying in from all over Arkham.
Batman, I'm over here. Too quick. Get in here before more of them come.
It came out of nowhere. I dragged Jerry in here, powered up the gate. Must have passed out.
Joker went through that door. What's on the other side?
We call it extreme isolation. Only way in is via the transport system.
Open it.
Not a problem. I'll just need to call another cell. Okay. Something's wrong here. The main security loop is locked.
Having a little trouble up there?
Joker.
You're expecting maybe Two-Face.
There's no escape, Joker.
Silly bat! I don't want to escape. I'm having way too much fun. I even have you here to keep a smile on my face.
Not for long.
Really? We'll see. Ta-ta! Oh, I forgot to say. Just in case you were planning on following me, I've arranged a little insurance. Gordon is on his way to Harley as we speak.
Officer Bowles.
If I see you trying to follow me, he dies. Harley's looking forward to it. Maybe I'll film it and post it on the internet.
The transport system is down. Best I can do is open the door you came in. Sorry.
I should go back to the holding cells. Bowles wasn't too smart. He'll have left a trail.
People of YouTube, it is I, the head of Richard Nixon, and President of Earth. If you found this video to be entertaining, please consider dropping a like on this video. Honestly, it doesn't really matter which one you choose, just pick one, please. Also, be sure to subscribe and check out the description for more content. Let us know what you thought of this video in the comments section below. As I look forward to reading about being the best part of this video. And until next time, so long, suckers! Run, Agnew, run!